How's it going, guys? My name is Gian, and welcome back to Dead Space 2. Haven't made a Dead Space 2 walkthrough for a while. Well then, let's go in advance. Unlock this door. Is anyone there? Hello? Just gonna go here. Okay. Whoa, I hear a lot of them behind me! And there's beside me. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. God. Last one. Oh, crap. It's lagging too much. I'm sorry, guys.
Isaac, you're still alive? We can't talk. I think we're tracking our secrets. Are the memories coming? Matthew. They're coming back to me. Yeah, good ones. The bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you know the symbols too, Isaac?
Well, at least there are a lot of credits
in him.
It's just
a
keep
seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Strauss, you're an idiot. Well, I want to save first before anything else, I guess. See you in a couple moments. And we are back. Now I'm just gonna buy a few things first before I do anything. How much do we have? Gonna buy a few of these. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a few of these. Line gun, I don't need a line gun. This one. I have a lot of cartridges. I'm gonna sell this. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this. I don't need this. Whoa! Okay, F. Yeah, I'll just do that. Okay, where do we go? B? Oh, here. Oh, this is convenient. An elevator. It doesn't lag that much, guys, seriously. And I think the. Whoa!
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
It's a bit lag. I really don't know why. Up. Okay, nothing's there. I don't trust this. Let me just check for a few things.
Order to evacuate.
Looter
will be shot on sight. This is not.
Yeah, I'll be shot on sight. What the hell? Oh. Next log. Okay, we get to pick. It's picking a lot. We have to connect the last one. Hello. Give me the money. There we go. Cool. Then we're gonna go up, 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 and away. Hey. Okay, this is the two-way elevator I used
Dana,
to take.
I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Whatever, Dana. I believe there's danger here. The alert, guys. I don't wanna die.
Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use stasis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Hello? I'm born. Fuck, I missed. Oh fuck. Whoa. Oh crap, I lost a lot of health. Press out. Oh! Hey! I want that. Did I get it? Hey, I want that stupid. Yeah! Okay. Come on. Okay. Elevators. Nobody's gonna attack you on elevators. Just I need to ready my weapon. No. Okay, we get the free power node. Yep. Objective completed. Alright. Is there a save point nearby? Okay. No, not gonna go there. Whoop! Kill me. Oh, we're gonna get another dementia.
I'm afraid, Isaac. I don't wanna die.
Oh, it's the overly attached girlfriend. No. I wanna break up with you. Then she's gonna show you a knife, and then okay, you're gonna change your freaking mind. Damn it, freaky. Is there a nearby save point? Yes, there is a save point here.
Soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
Come on, come on, come on. I don't trust this again. See, guys? Dead Space lesson number one. Always, always get your gun ready. Hey, look at that. Any necromorph can jump onto you, and then, hello, how's it going? I'm gonna kill you. Another crazy shit. Oh, elevator. This feels safe. Let's go up, 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 up. Yes, there is. And. Make sure there's nothing gonna kill me here. Alright. I'll see you soon, guys. Bye. Have a nice day.